Hey fellow beauty finders, this is Matthias Allen. Now, for those of you who are not aware of who I am a working makeup artist here in Los Angeles. And if you're brand new to my channel, I would love for you guys to subscribe. So if you enjoy this video you're about to watch, click the thumbs up tab and leave me a comment down below. Now, I do weekly video demos, makeup hauls, product reviews, and sit-down interviews with fellow professional artists. So Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays, I have a brand new video, and I would love, love, love for you guys to come back every single week to hear what's new in beauty and what I got up my sleeve. Hey you guys, thanks for checking out my brand new video. So if you're new to my channel, this is actually sneak peeks of previous clips that I did in a series with my client, Hortensia. So I showed you step by step how to create a flawless finish with oily prone skin products. I also showed you how to enlarge the eyelid if it's a hooded eye. Also how to use purple eyeshadow in a sophisticated way, how to master eyeliner, how to apply false eyelashes. I mean, the list goes on. So please check down below in my description box for links to those videos and get ready for this one, which is the next in the series. Hope you guys enjoy. There's lots of different ways to wear lip color, and for right now, the winter season is all about the dark lip. So I'm going to show you a very beautiful combination of dark lip in a berry and wine tone that you're going to love. So I'm starting with the Black Dahlia OCC lip pencil. This is a very, very deep, deep, deep eggplant. And we're gonna just define the outer rim with this color. Don't be afraid to use the pencil on the inner rim as well, all over the lip area. I know a lot of people take lip liners and they think that they're just supposed to be like an inflatable tube around you, like when you're in the pool. No, it can be in the center too. It doesn't have to just be around the outside edge, okay? So once you have the Black Dahlia on, I'm gonna show you this amazing new lip color from LA Girl, which I just fell in love with. So these glazed lip paints from LA Girl are super, super hydrating, and they're very, very strong in color. So I'm gonna take Tempt and Gleam and mix the two together, and I'm gonna show you an amazing combination that you're just gonna love. Okay, so I'm gonna take Tempt and put that right here, which is a very dark, dark, dark eggplant. And then we're going to take Gleam, which is a really beautiful copper gold, which is right here. And I'm gonna take a little bit of the Gleam, and I'm gonna start with that first since it is the lighter of the two. It's better safe than sorry when you're using colors that are this opaque. So start in the center with Gleam. And then take a little bit of that Tempt, which is this color right here, and mix it into the brush. See that on the outer corner? Now, if you were to use this color straight, I mean, look, it's super, super rich, but you don't want to do that for daytime. So I'm going to show you how you can do this mixed together for a good daytime look, not a very dramatic editorial look. I'd probably use that on its own for editorial or for an African-American client. Oh my God, that would be so pretty. But I'm gonna mix these two together and give you an ombre lip, okay? So deeper on the outside, lighter on the inside.
So purple and orange are actually opposite colors on the color wheel, so they actually cancel each other out. But when you're looking for the perfect fall winter lip color, no matter what skin tone you are, if you use magenta and copper as your bases, you can actually mix the two colors together and create a beautiful, beautiful lip, no matter if you're light skinned or dark skinned. The lighter skin you are, you want to use more of the copper or orange, and the darker skin you are, you want to use more of the magenta or plum. That's my pro artist tip for the day.
All right, you guys, that's it. See what a beautiful combination that is? I hope you guys enjoyed and learned some great tips and tricks for wearing dark colors, even when it seems very scary and it's not something you would do. You don't have to have a very dark complexion to wear a dark lip color. If you pair it with the right eyeshadow shadings and trios, then you're good to go. I hope you guys enjoyed that Quick Tips Pro demo. This series that I'm doing with my friend Hortensia has been very exciting. If you guys are enjoying it, leave me a comment down below and click the thumbs up tab if you enjoyed this video. Follow me on all social media at Matthias for Makeup. I would love for you guys to follow me on Instagram and Twitter. You can always tweet me questions on a daily basis. I will always get back to you and respond with my best answer and product advice. Also follow me on Periscope. I'm doing live feeds behind the scenes of many of my famous photo shoots and with actors and actresses on a weekly basis. And please subscribe to my channel if you haven't done so already and you are brand new, because I do 3 weekly demos and tutorials. Thank you so much for watching, and stay tuned for one of these other amazing clips from this series.